Our musical guest tonight is on his way to becoming a permanent fixture on the Australian music scene. As a 16-year-old, Jackson McLaren was discovered by ARIA award winner Josh Pyke in his hometown of Warrnambool, Victoria. He became determined to pave his way in the music industry. He started writing songs and producing them from his own bedroom when he was still studying at school. Now at the ripe old age of 22 and has just wrapped up a nationwide tour as a supporting act to the American rock band The Counting Crows. Jackson McLaren, thank you very much for coming in.
Pleasure to
meet you. We've gone from the oldest married couple, longest married couple, to one of our youngest musicians. Apart from touring with The Counting Crows and getting plenty of airplay on Triple J, what else do we need to know about you?
I'm a songwriter through and through, and I love making music, and I'm just trying to do the best to make it a career for myself, basically, yeah.
I was reading about you today that a lot of your lyrics are based on your own life experiences, and one of your songs, the lead words into it are, "I'm painfully shy," is that right?
Very much so, yeah.
Me too.
I'm quite shy. It's,
So tell me, how does someone who's so shy get up in front of thousands of people and tour with someone as big as The Counting Crows?
I don't know, it's a different thing. When I get up on stage, I feel really comfortable and at home, and it feels really natural and normal to me. Often in real life, sometimes it's, I don't know, I'm just a shy guy, basically, yeah.
Well, you're a great performer. Now, on your EP, you had 70 songs to choose from. You had to pick five. Is that a bit like, I've got no musical talent, we've got a lolly jar over there, and like picking your five favourite lollies, because that's a big call to make, isn't it?
It is. It was really hard to whittle it down to getting five songs, and I did a lot of work to get to that point. But having to choose from that many was really difficult. It's kind of like trying to choose your best friend, or you know, your favourite child, or you know, one of your children, or something like that. Yeah. So.
Do you have a standout? Do you have your standouts? You just, as soon as you wrote them, you thought magic.
Yeah, there's some that have like a really special quality to them, and you kind of just have to hang on to them, I think. Yeah.
You've had, it seems to me, plenty of big breaks so far. Do you feel like you've kind of made it to the point you want to be at, or are you still kind of on a trajectory as far as you're concerned?
Oh, I've got a really long way to go. This is just the beginning. I've been doing it since I was, 15 or 16 or something, and, you know, it's only been 5 or 6 years, so. Yeah, I'm just trying to do the best I can, one step at a time, basically.
It's very good to meet you early on, Jackson McLaren. We're going to hear from you later on, so thanks for sticking around.
Thank you for having me.
The street was a kingdom, the road was the way to freedom. This be the place that put up with my boredom, that gave me a taste, a little too moorish. This be the place. Ran with the drifters that always made haste and I moved so swift. This be the place now. Another mile. This be the place where I saw a door. chop away.